With over 50 years in drag racing, Connie Kalitta is larger than life. As a driver, he was the first to officially break the 200-mile-per-hour barrier at an NHRA event. And as an owner, he won championships with some of the sport's biggest names. But the patriarch of one of drag racing's premier families has built his team's success on one rock-solid foundation, family. A family that has won together and lost together. A family that has welcomed new drivers and bid a tearful goodbye to others. After losing his son, Scott, in 2008, Connie could have walked away. But a family's love never wavers. It strengthens. And through that strength, the Kalitta Motorsports family has once again climbed back to the top of drag racing's elite.